The MailerLite Shopify integration allows you to automatically sync Shopify customers with your MailerLite subscribers. By installing the integration, you will be able to add Shopify customers to a group or groups in MailerLite. Furthermore, you will have access to e-commerce features such as abandoned cart emails and much more. To set up the MailerLite integration for Shopify, go to apps.shopify.com. Make sure that you're already logged in and search for MailerLite Email Automation by MailerLite. Ensure that the app that you add was developed by MailerLite and then click Add App. This will redirect you back to your Shopify admin panel where you'll need to click Install App. Then connect to your MailerLite account. And here you'll need to log in and then authorize the Shopify access permission. Then you'll end up on your subscribers page where you'll need to designate the group or groups you want your Shopify customers to be added to. You can also create a new group. I will do that and call mine Shopify Subs. Now let's select it. And the last step here is syncing Shopify customers. You can either sync all or sync only the Shopify customers that have accepted email marketing from you. If you click yes, only customers who accepted marketing will be added to your MailerLite group. If you click no, sync all, then all of your customers will be added to your MailerLite group, regardless of whether or not they accepted marketing. And that's it. You can now find your Shopify customers in the group you selected. New Shopify customers will also be added to that group. And in the next video, I will go over the four features within the MailerLite Shopify integration, so stay tuned.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.